Krishna, five Guru means he knows the Tattva, he has heard it from his Guru. This is the basically success of the Sotriyam, hearing process. Sotriyam is one word, heart. You understand? One word, heart from his Guru. His Guru has heard from his Guru in this way. Acharya Vāgana-purusa Veda, this Acharya Parampara, this success of this success of Acharyas. You understand? That's good. He knows. He is the knower of the truth, he is the seer of the truth. Adya Jnana-tattva Pradeep Rindra Kumar, son of Nanda Maharaj, is absolute truth. Who knows him and who has seen him and sees him. Is good. You understand? Once we approach such a guru, then we can think of the Bhagavad Gita. Samit Pani, Sutriyam Brahmanishtam. He's fixed. He's fixed in this Krishna consciousness. You understand? Brahmanishtam. Fixed in Brahma. Fixed in Krishna consciousness. And Sutriyam becomes in this hearing process. Then our five disciplic success and Sauta Parampurja, hearing process, Sauta. In our speculation, Sauta Parampurja, hearing process, Sutyam Ram, Samit Pani, Sutyam. Then disciple comes to the Guru, he comes with Samit. Samit means what?
Some gifts.
Good, that will for fire sacrifice, samit, you understand? Because fire sacrifice will be done. So he comes with wood, and used for fire sacrifice, that's a samit, yes, even in success. So, this is good. Sadhu, become Shastra Guru. Because without the Guru's instruction, one cannot understand it. Tadvil pranipatena pariprasnena sevaya. Upadikhyanti te jnanam jnanina tatvarsina. The seers of the truth, tatvarsi, they impart this knowledge. Who is surrendered disciple. Sisatiyam sadhiman tam prapannam. Prapannam means surrender. I surrender. Surrender means completely dedicated. Atmanvedana, complete dedication at the lotus feet of Guru. Lotus feet of Guru. Sishya. I become your Sishya. I become your disciple. I come under complete, it is a complete strict discipline. He is under discipline as a disciple. Guru has the right to include discipline. Nobody else is right. Guru has the right to include discipline. Disciple means under discipline. One has no Guru, he is not disciplined. He is disciplined. Stupid mind can prompt many things, speak some many things. So he can do as he wants, as his stupid mind prompts the means control. So it's indisciplined. There is nobody to include discipline on him, because there is no Guru. Guru is the controller. Guru, one who includes discipline. You understand? One should accept that. Guru. Pranipata, pariprasana, seva, three things. Pranipata means complete surrender, complete dedication. That is pranipata, first thing. First thing needed. Pranipata. Pranipata means complete dedication, complete surrender. Then seva, serve Guru, please him. Then humbly ask, inquiry, tattva vijnasa. Many questions are there, many doubts are there. Yes. And Guru will remove those doubts. Sansiddhi, that is it. Sarva sansaya sanchetta, Guru Rudavata. That's one of the definitions of Guru. One who clarifies all sorts of doubts. All sorts of doubts. Sarva sansaya sanchetta. Clarifies all sorts of doubts. That's Guru. Not quoting authority, quoting Shastra. Not speculating. That's Guru. Nemusíme. Dnes první pátor, první prosím, sejvá. The three things. This is the process. První pátor, první prosím, sejvá. Surrender and do. Server, reason, humbly, and well. Then Guru empowers the Kunyana. Guru empowers the Kunyana. By the mercy, by hearing Guru, complete faith, concentrated attention, complete faith, one gets mercy. By the mercy of Guru, one understands it. One understands this. What Veda, Purana have said.